believed to have been taken from his nursery bed while he slept. The infant son of famed aviator Charles Lindbergh was found dead about 2 months after going missing from his family's New Jersey home. An enormous investigation proceeded into the death, with public suspicion falling at various points on several different people connected to the family. Before a handyman, Bruno Richard Hauptmann was tried, convicted, and executed for the crime.